Horton the mayor. Horton the mayor. Come in, mayor. Over.
Horton? Oh! I get terrible reception here.
How about this? If I get up real close, can you read me?
Yep. Roger that. Are we at that safe place yet?
Almost. I'm pretty sure the worst part's over. This is your elephant speaking. Just sit back, enjoy the ride, and we'll have you to Mount Newell in no time.
No, you can't have ice cream for breakfast.
Who's that?
Is there someone else there?
Well, that's my wife and kids.
You have a family.
I do indeed. A beautiful wife, 96 daughters, and one son.
Oh, busy guy.
Then we all share one bathroom. You know how that is.
Yeah, don't I know it. Bathroom?
Ned?
What?
Sweetheart, you know you're on the roof, right?
Please.
What's that? No, you need to go to bed. Daddy's having a breakdown. Ned, what are you up to now?
I was just about to put the kids to bed when I got off the roof. And that's what happened. Right.
Daddy?
Yes?
Can I have a glass of water?
Of course.
Me too.
Move three.
Me four.
Me five.
Me
39.
Me 28.
Okay. Hey, JoJo! Oh, a lot of liquid. A lot of liquid. Just the person I wanted to see. Yeah, I realize that we have not been seeing eye to eye lately, and most of it is my fault.
That's true.
You know what I've been trying to do? I have been trying to impose my vision of your future on you. Let me make this perfectly clear. JoJo, you can be whatever kind of mayor you want to be. Hands-on, strong and silent, outspoken, it's up to you. Well, good. I feel so much better. I am expecting big things from you, young man. Big things! All right, good night. Good stuff. Good talk.